I did not believe this was Sean Strickland. I mean, just imagine Sean Strickland talking in interviews the way he does now and the topics he talks about looking like this. Sean just seems like he's meant to be bald. It fits him well, so when I see Sean Strickland with hair, I can't help but chuckle. He looks like the dude from One Tree Hill, that TV show that all of your girlfriends watch. But this one is great. Hey, Sean, Uriah Faber called and he wants his haircut back.